All right, can everyone hear me?
I think so.
All right. My name is Greg. I'm the manager for the ride maintenance department. Got Jose, Bob, these are my two supervisors, and Antonio. He's the assistant supervisor. He's in charge of the day-to-day operations for Mako. What you're going to see today, we have a train that's an annual, so it's, you know, torn apart. There's some examples down here on the first floor of some wheels and what can happen to wheels if, you know, loose articles are caught in them. and then you can go upstairs, take a look at the storage bay as well. There's part of a train up there, second train that fits here, where they burn them to. Oh, they're burning them. So we got part of a train upstairs. So there's stuff to see everywhere. What we'll do is we'll break up the group, you know, half stay downstairs, half go upstairs, and then we'll swap.
Is there an elevator to go upstairs?
No, there's not, sorry.
What happens here daily,
the team comes in at 4 a.m. And then they do all their inspections, all any preventative maintenance, any repairs that need to be done. And then when it's time to start up the ride, they'll start up the ride, do all of the required test cycles. They'll test ride, make sure that everything is ready to go for the day. And then operations will take over and, you know, make it so that you guys can ride.
So as you walk in, there is a low clearance, so just be mindful of your heads walking in.
Melted onto the wheel.
What did the car do? Did it stop?
Oh,
it just kept going? And then what do? You inspect it when it comes through?
Yeah, it'll start making noise.
Oh, gotcha.
And then operations will alert us. And,
I gotcha.
Yeah.
you're clicking, that's a different size.
Yeah, okay. Because the guy was saying three clicks, and so that's the clicks.
Yeah, three clicks is the minimum.
Minimum.
Otherwise, it's you see this? Yeah. And if they have to, they will. When we do our weekly,